Hey, what's up, Aram? How you doing, man? I'm just getting situated here, so give me a moment, Plox. Let's go ahead and update information. That usually helps to do with things. Don't press this button. Okay. All right. Is everything situated? I think things may be situated. I tentatively think it's a thing that might have happened. So, let's see. I just want the chat. Rude. Oh, fumble. Aren't I just certainly all kinds of... I have broken all the things. Harem, have you met me? Breaking things is kind of what I do. It's a talent of mine. Okay, hey, look at that. That actually worked out really well. Sweet. Sorry if it blew out your eardrums, though. Well, I appreciate you stopping by, man, and hopefully you enjoy it. I don't really have anything super important planned. Just kind of wanted to hang out, you know? Figured why not. Ah, good. No headset, no eardrums getting blown out. Alright, so let's see. What do I want to do? Okay, let's go here. Let's see. Banish cells too. Oh, yeah, that's fun. Tracking the game. City of Ash 2. I want to do that one. Banish cells, City of Ash 2. And Ruins of Mazzatam. Crap. None of those are easy, fun things here. Oh well. Let's see. It was Banish Cells 2, City of Ash 2, and I don't want to. Alright, join queue. Just going as a healer now because this guy just hit 50, and so I'm just kind of, I mean, yeah, you can see I'm wearing level 2 gear, level 22 gear sometimes here. Off characters for the win. Where is she? There she is. Come here. Anything I can do. Deidre Husk. Nicholas, don't want you. Maybe. What else do I want to sell? Kelp green pile. It's just 140 on the market. Like pirate disguise. Destroy then. Get out of my inventory. What are you? Rose herbal tea. Ring of vampire. I'll keep you around. Do this. All of you can go away. Yeah. Alright, clean inventory. Sweet. Alrighty. Whoa. Yoink. Gotta tell me when my little face cam thing's all wonked up. I don't know any better. I'm a noob. Yuck. Alright. Better. Okay. Now. Let's see. What do I want to do? I want to do things. There are things that I want to do. Yuck. I definitely hope everything gets better for you, though, Harem. You're a happy-go-lucky goofy dude, man. You're not allowed to be cranky. That's like a rule. In fact, it is a rule. I'm making it a rule right meow. Okay.
Stranger, may we speak?
There we go. Time to do some stuff. That's funny. My phone, the Twitch app, actually pulls up chat before the Twitch page on my other computer. Nice. Twitter like, appreciate. Holy. Yes. That's a win. I like it. It's not just me, right? Whoa. That's a little trippy. I didn't see nothing. Nothing just happened there. Okay. Let's go in this door. That's a bad door. We don't like that door. We'll go in this door. No. Still. Creepy. Okay. We're just going. Just nothing's there. We nothing to see here. I need to do these treasure maps at some point too, but I don't want it right now. All right. Tremor Sales, Selene's. You three can go in here. Actually, like all of this stuff can go in here, except for that. That's going to go somewhere else. You go in there, you go in there, you go in there. You, all of you guys. I don't want any of you in my fucking inventory, alright? I don't know why I'm keeping a Sunder Fame. Oh, yeah, because I won't break it down. Keeper's Medallion, Knight Errant Shield. We'll just put all this in here because I'm just going to ignore it for a while. I'm going to ignore my problems because that's what I prefer to do in life. Yeah. Yeah, it's doesn't happen a lot, but when it does bugs in a spectacular fashion. Okay, and hey, thank you, Guild Store. Let's go to, yeah, let's do it in here. Let's go and sell, and we'll sell that, and sure, 104. Sounds good. Okay, moving on. There, see, it's fixed. Just had to take a while. Yeah, as another alpha tester for this game, I'm with you, comrade, man. Some of the stuff, they just, like, it's like, really? You still haven't fixed that, huh? Okay. That's a thing. It's a thing that happens. Still a beautiful game, though, even though I'm, like, in Mournhold, which is one of the uglier of the neighborhoods. Hey, get out of my way. And, I mean, I've got this. How can't you be winning with a wolf, huh? Wolf riding a wolf? There's jokes. Look at me, look at me, look at me! Yeah, that's the thing that happens. Alright. Ooh, deep, 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 deep. What can I do on a healer that Sai has all my gear for upgrading and hasn't done it yet? Because he's got allergies and is, like, crippled. I don't know. You want me to take a look at some of the new stuff that you haven't seen yet, Mr. Comrade? Because there is new things, new areas, since I can find them. Gold Coast. Gold Coast is a pretty cool area. Yeah, let's go to Gold Coast. It's pretty, at least. Doink. And I don't want to go. I don't really want to try that. That's a bad juju right there. There's a delve right there. We're going to do a delve. I am Moonman. What do you expect? It's bad. I keep looking over here to where my computer is when I have chat right there, right behind the camera. And I should be looking that way, so you guys think I'm looking at you, because that'd make you feel, that'd make you feel some type of way? I don't know. Anyway. Oh, Urch. Shinies. Gives to me. Thank you. Moving on. Delve, delve. Delve. Wolves. I am killing my own kind. This is very bad. It's bad juju. I win, though. I am the only wolf allowed. There can be only one. So those of you that don't know, I'm currently queued. I'm trying to do some of my pledges. Doing dungeons and stuff. This guy is undergeared significantly, so can't really do too much to get the upgrades done on my gear, which we're waiting for Sai for, because he's the crafter one. But he's got allergies, hasn't been on, so I'm kind of just wandering around doing random things to keep myself entertained. Give me. Until the dungeon pops. That's... Ooh, Razum Dar. What's up? Long time no see, bro. Yeah, sure, whatever you say. Yeah, okay. Fascinating conversation. Thank you for that. Ooh, man. Steal all the things. Loots. I'm a provisioner. I need everything. Oop, sack. Ah, you thought I didn't see you, did you? Ha. Oh, it's empty. Crap. Alright, what do we got? Hi. Hi, how you doing? Goodbye. And give me that. Where am I going, anyway? Oh, quests, like, everywhere. Alright, there's one over there. Alright. Yoink. Hi. I breathe fire at you. Take that. Give. Torch back. I'll take you too. Give. Alright. Why are you guys so spread out? Can we get together a little bit here? Come on. Group hug. Group hug. Ooh, that's bad. Ah! Crap. Stun locked. Crap. That's alright. Let's me cheat all of this stuff, because I don't really want to fight all them. Now just joggy jog this way. For the win. Excuse me. Pardon me. You don't see none. Alright. Yeah. And I breathe fire you. Oh, I didn't have time to breathe fire. You died too fast. Okay, what's this? Give me things. And stop poisoning, please. That's kind of annoying. Get your numbers off my screen. Alright. Whoa. There's things over here. Not anything we can get to yet. Alright, whatever. It might unlock later, but for now, it is not a thing. And we go up here. Where am I going next? Kill Captain somebody. Yay, okay. So, first off, I guess we will take a left. Hi, how you doing? Don't mind me. Just a healer. I'm just wandering. Leave me alone. Alright. Shield. Heal, healing zone, and let's do this, and we'll do this, then we're going to roll this way, and zap! Oh, there's another person here. I'm like, what the hell? We're stealing my kills and stuff. Alright, what do we got? Beets, I need those, actually. Shipping crate, give to me. Things, thank you. Pumpkin, yep, sure, take it. Pie, don't want it. What we got over here? Apple, sure. Bread, yeah, sure. Anything? No. Backpack, yes. Loot all the things. Must loot stuff. Alright. That was a little creepy, wasn't it? Alright, so let's see. Bananas, let's go over here. Give to me all the things. Joys of being provisioner. You need everything, so you loot everything. Alright, cool. Hey, thanks for tanking that. Later. Okay, so next one, I gotta go over there, and then around, and kind of run in a circle. Alright. What's up? Excuse me. Pardon me. And I'm Magicka, so I have no stamina to run. I'll heal myself, though. Ow. Hey. No tocas. No camas. Pichuota. Alright. Dee dee dee. Hey, how are you? Hey. Oh, come on. Would you stop it with the things? Excuse me. Moving right along. Don't stun me again. Douche waffles. Yeah, just yes. There we go. Yeah. Figure I might as well help them since they're about to hopefully help me with all of. Would you stop? Hate. Yeah, monster hunt for the win. Thank you. All right. Let's loot this. Okay. Tax collector's ledger. So I think all that's left to do is go back up those stairs. Oh, what's this? Iron Fang. Somebody named. Alright, cool. Well, let's help him out. could hold them still, that'd be great. Okay. Thanks. Alright, I'll take that. Oh, we completed a thing. Alright. So, now we go over. Oh, gotta run up these, piss everything in the world off again, because that's kind of what we do, it seems. Complete the barrel. Haven't completed the quest yet. We might as well finish the quest since we're right here. And this way. Yep. Hi. Don't do it. No. Ooh. Okay. You guys are going to have to die. There's provisions right here. That means it's time to get on the stuff. Alright. That's getting annoying. Stop it. Stop. Okay, yeah. Apples. To whatever that was. Pumpkins. Okay. Grape. Mm-hmm. Yep. I'll take that too. Yay! Stuff. Anything up there? No. Doesn't look like an apple basket. Yep. Grape. Anything. Another pumpkin. Take that. Alright. Yaha! Loot. Okay. Now, what do we gotta do? We gotta kill that thing right there. I guess. Yeah, we'll do this to help me out, and then we'll do this again, and do this again, block the uppercut, because screw you. We're going to have to come over here and get this archer off the back here. She's annoying. Yeah, come over here. I like this. I like you in here better, okay? Thanks.
I should have chopped off your tail the last time we met.
The last time we met? We've met before? Thank you. Fall down. Seriously, you gave me no loot. What a worthless sack of... What kind of boss gives no loot? Hey, look! We have a pop. We have a dungeon to do, maybe. Anything good in here? Not really. Coins. Give me money. Thank you. Anything over here? Aw. Ah, no. Ruins of Mazzatam. Oh, rip us. Rip my life. This dungeon's a pain in the butt. It's going to require coffee. Ah, yes. And this that you guys don't see me doing. Okay. It's... Healer can't heal when one of the people is, Oh, you're playing on your PS4? Hey, no worries, Harry, man. I'm glad you just, you know, stopped by. As long as you're having fun, that's all I care about. Yeah, no. Yoink. Just hit this button right here. Okay. Alright, onward. And switch to the staff, because that's important. Do I have a food active? I do have food active. Sweet. Alright. So, Ruins of Mazzatam is a huge pain in the ass, so this is either going to be, like, easy because we're going to have somebody super overpowered and we're just going to, like, blow through the whole thing, or it's very definitely not going to be that. There's going to be two extremes. Either this is going to be easy as hell, and I'll just be, you know, doing DPS and stuff, which is handy. I like doing that. Or we're going to be struggling the whole way, and if we're struggling, we're probably not going to actually finish it. So we'll see how this goes. That was way too slow for just those little maps, so that could be bad. We'll see. We'll see how it goes, huh? Focus mode and stuff. Yeah, sure, get shielded. Let's give another shield out and try and proc my monster home here. That'll work. Don't die. Don't do the dying thing. Okay, good. Defeat the Zatsu. Alright, alright. Oh yeah, we should probably get this, huh? Since somebody's kind enough to put it down so we don't have to. Thanks, sweet. Little cake. Nothing like a little cake before you go murder spree. I'll take this. Alright. Let's put this down. Put this down. This. Do this. Switch. We're gonna heal this person. Put a shield up. Can we try and keep the person in a normal place? That'd be awesome. Slash. Alright. So we're not doing too bad per se. Like, this isn't gonna be too bad of a run here, I don't think. I hope. Everybody here is CP, so everybody should know the general way of things, the way of the world. Harem, I've not been on Paragon lately. I've been thinking about it. I definitely thought about it. I actually got an email from them. They came up with another new hero type thing. And that was interesting. I like that game. That game was pretty fun. Owie. Let's go ahead and heal myself first, because that's important. Have a little too much aggro going on me right now. You caught on fire. Alright. Sweet, that wasn't too bad. We did a thing. Yay! There was a thing that was done. I don't know, I mean, I like the game. I thought it was a great game. Ow. Crap. Yeah, focus mode. Focus mode. You know what? We're going to ulti. We're going to do this ulti too. Wait in the circle, please. Thank you. Ah, crap. A piece of... like inches out of the freaking thing. Alright, apply all my dots. We'll switch over. We'll put some heals down. Rebuff the group. Pop another dot on him. And breathe some fire, because fire. Why wouldn't you? Alright. Not too bad. Alright. Moving along. You are free, friends. Flee this place. I will tell you, Harem, if you haven't checked it out since the new map was put in on it, the new map is freaking cool, man. I put a video up on it, but I really do like the new map. I think it's a huge improvement over the old one. And even if it's just, you know, to just something different. I'm not sure. I don't think I agree with the whole that they deleted the old map as a entirety, like it doesn't even exist anymore, it's just the new map. I don't see why they didn't do, you know, two different maps, because they're very, very different games, they are different games playing those two maps, but I don't see why they didn't use the old map and keep it in as content. I don't see why they took it out. Which is weird to me. I just am sacrificing content for no apparent reason. Alright, so that's where we're at. We're gonna do this. Do one of these. Do this. Pop this down over here, because I like it better over here. Get burned. Get burned. Switch. Ah! And we'll go ahead and put that down, then we'll go ahead and heal everybody up, because we're important. Kinda. Alright, easy enough. So it's not just me. That's freaking strange, man. Why is a game developer, you have a map that everybody's at least enjoying enough to play the game already, and you're just like, meh. We're gonna put this new map, and then we're gonna completely remove the old map because, reasons. Okay? Yes. I don't get it. He's weird to me. Ah, the poison. I don't want the poison. Somebody else get the poison. Screw the poison. Ah! Get in water. Get in water. Get in water. Ah! No more poison. Still glowy, but no more poison. Okay. Moving on. Yuck. Oh, this boss is fun. So, I guess not exactly a tutorial type thing. It's a freaking stream, but. So, this dude's a pain in the butt. Basically, the main trick to him is not getting hit. You're going to want to poke him with the pointy end and stay out of the poop. Don't stand in the poop, also known as the AoEs. That's pretty much how this one works. Shocker, anybody surprised by how this the mechanics of this fight? It's nuts, right? I still have this freaking skill on. There's other skills I should do. Okay. Everybody burns, and we'll need those heals here in a bit. Alright. Burn this one. Ah, people need healing. Get healed, please. Thank you. Alright, so those as you saw, the spit that's out there, those really hurt. They're not fun or fine to stand in. So those are the poop that I was talking about, the glowing green things. Don't stand in them. It's bad. And let's see. Can we get some burns on everybody here? That would be awesome. Get some of our mana back. Go heal up. Stay out of the poop, because that's a thing. So, the other tricky mechanic to this one is there's periodically there's little adds of his that they spawn like a shield, which is a pain in the butt. There. Make sure everybody gets all buffed up. And we do this. Switch. We're gonna do another one of these. Do this. Pop another damage shield down. You know, let's just do this. We're gonna burn these guys. Cause ow, that's bad. Oh, I didn't have. I had stunned like 3 times right there. Did you see that? That was weird. Not very nice. Hmm. Let's see. What is it? Is my, no, it, alright, it's working. Whatever. Somebody come res me. Heal her down. Man down! Medic! Alright, whatever, that works. You draw its attention while I, not too much, comrade. It's kind of the usual. I think I died at uppercutted and died before I could stand up again. Rude. Oops. Food. Give. Thank you. Oh, give. Would you stop? Oh, that's what it was. I was feared. Okay. I don't approve of this. Alright. Rather not be feared, for the record. Let's try and avoid that. Hmm? God, my shit all just broken? Is my inventory, like, how are we? No, we're alright. It's just a level disparity, I guess. Come on, let me up. Quack, quack, quack. And yeah, Connor, that's a lesson you should take to heart, man. Don't stand in the poop. Like, don't stand in AoEs and stuff. It's bad, okay? It's real bad. It's a thing. Yoink. Alright. Is this a bad corridor? No. It happened there! No, I need to know what happened there. I got hit for 15,000. That's rah-rah. Rapid regeneration going on us. I stood in the poop, yes. I also broke rule number one. I got hit. I mean, rule number one is don't get hit. Do you see that? I'm like a mile away from the fight and I'm getting hit. What is going on? Rude. I'm telling ya. They're freaking rude, man. Why everybody got pick on the healer and stuff, huh? This needs to move up to here. Thank you. Actually, why is that up at all? That shouldn't be even be on there. Whatever. Okay, it's alright. It's not like I freaking am a fan of this dungeon anyway. Least favorite dungeon in the whole damn game. Particularly as a healer. It is also very, very Which one is this? Oh, okay. Means the Zitzat have fled, or they have gathered in great numbers to kill Words. Us all. I hope it is the second. I am filled with sap and fury. Now, kill them! Here we go. No blasting on me. Thank you. Ow. Spam some heals on myself. Back to heal. Okay. Give me your things. Yep. Handled up on it. What else we got? Is it? That was not hard. Okay. Anybody else hate this dungeon? Because I kind of hate this dungeon. It's a thing. It's not a fan. Alright. Alright, so I think this next boss is the one that's difficult. Please skip it, I don't really want to fight all the way through him. Oh, you're a pain in the ass. Alright. You're a pain in my butt. Come on. What is going on? Stop. Man, something was angry at me. I had no idea what it was. Okay. That one went smoother. Alright. Anything to loot? No, not really. Alright. Yunk. Alright. Keep up with the person in front. My job. Ooh, paper. Urgent letter! Hold on, guys. I gotta take a second and, read this urgent letter. It's important. It's urgent. Said so in the very name of it. Anybody else? Anybody else? No? No? Okay. There you go. Decorative box, yay! Alright. Hey, whoa. Back. Alright, whoa, why not? Anything else? Anybody else? Alright, sweet. Yum. Stumbling Warden. This dungeon's a pain in the ass. I don't care who you are. It's a pain in the ass, and ow. And it's one of my least favorite dungeons, period. Not a fan. Would you guys leave me alone? Fine, have a standard. Cough. Yeah, I'm just DSO plus, just because of the crafting bag mainly. Crafting bag OP. There's one over here. Let's put fire on him too. Thank you. And another one? Yay! Alright, later, comrade. Try and hit me up in the morning. Let's see what we can figure out what to do, huh? Gotta be something to do. Let's see. Shadows of the Hist. It's the only. Yeah, that's the. That's the one you didn't get. I like the Cyrodiil dungeons, like the Imperial Prison and the White Gold Tower. I like those ones. Not a fan in here. Okay, so this one's got some weird, annoying mechanics I am not a fan of. So this dude, one, he's got Berserk mode. So he's got a mechanic where he goes invincible, basically. And it hurts. There it is. Alright, so he's undamageable until somebody grabs the poison, which somebody already did, it looks like. And runs it over into the water. Which, this is bad. I'm a healer, guys. What the hell? Can you get your thing into the thing, please? Come on. Alright. Not bad. So that, if you don't block it in time, will kill you. It's just how that one works. But you can, as you saw, I just freed them a second ago. You can free the Wamasus that are wandering around, and they'll go ham on the adds, which is definitely handy. Ah, crap. Alright, here we go again with the pain in my butt. Alright, today a little bit of focus mode, not too much. Alright. He's almost there with the freaking slime. Alright, did he make it? Is he dead? Alright. Ow, 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 ow. I can't really do anything. Sorry, guys. Let's do this. I guess I could have blocked. Make you flat. Guard.
Now you're strong.
Where's the spit? So somebody's got to take the spit and run it to the active water, which is over there where the water fountain is coming up. That's pretty much the mechanics on this one. You know what? I'm a healer. Just damage shield everybody, because reasons. I need to figure out. Ah, crap. Did you get it? Yeah. Alright, so we need to go over here, it looks like. It's where. I couldn't do it. Crap. Trying to go and res the dude that's dead right now was the attempt there. See, he's almost there. We got so close. Oh, okay, that's bad though. And we're up. Alright, we're gonna do it without that other healer, basically. There we go. I don't know where he even was. Oh, he's way over there. Alright. I knew he was over here somewhere. What's up, Womasu? Thanks for the help, Holmes. Appreciate it. On your way. Oh, a no-death speedrun? Hell yeah, that would be awesome. That would be awesome. That's a good skin, too. That's hard to do, though. This dungeon is no freaking joke, man. Like, legit. It's not a joke. I mean, so, like, the main mechanics are easy for the beginning part, but kind of everybody's got to be on point for that last part, or else it's all bad. It's all bad. Alright. God, I need to get the rest of the sets going. I'm tired of doing only freaking like 8k DPS. AoE is embarrassing. Even as a healer, it's embarrassing. I don't approve. Kill the invaders! Blah, blah, blah. Okay, yep, they're mad at me already. I didn't even do anything! Leave me alone, pricks. Fine, I'll do something. Now you can be mad at me. How's that sound? Screw you. Rude. Cough. Thank you. Alright. And then. Press the button. Oh, wow, I just got majorly alpha'd. What just happened? Thunder Thrall. Oh, I let one of them explode on me. Exploded on me. Come on, res up, guys, get in there. Crap. Oh. Alright, let's switchy switch, do all the switches, get the bleed going, get some of these going. These are my heals for a lot of it. So I keep putting them on. I heal for a chunk of the damage done with those, and they're dot damage over time, so it can be very useful. Press the button. Danko. Alright. Shield. Damage shields. Do the damage shields. Thank you. Okay, well, that one wave went a lot better. Press the button. Pickle. Bless you. No. down these. Do bleed. Do bleed. Do bleed. Okay. Are you still on this? Burning embers myself up a bit. Okay. Alright. Give. Thank you. Ah! Crap. I think I got most of my heals down before I went down. Of course, that would get your attention, Mr. Harem. Yeah, we all wiped right there, except for like one person somewhere. No, we all wiped. Crap. Oh! Just everything all at once. Doing. Come on, come on, come on, get me back in. Alright. Well, this is definitely turning into not the best run in the world. Rude. I hate that part. I hate this night. Friggin' the last boss in this is a pain in the ass. I don't care who you are, she's a pain in the fucking ass. She's not that hard by her, but that AoE at the end, where just everybody is getting hit, if you don't have the DPS for it, it's, fucking crappy is what it is. And, I don't think we got the greatest DPS in the world to do this, so this is gonna be just all kinds of fun. Yeah, I usually have that, a very similar rule myself, but then again, I don't like people for the most part. Okay, come on, destroy the freaking thing. Especially in this one, it can get a little bit more annoying than others. Crap, okay. Do this, do this, do this, yeah. I don't know, maybe it's just because I always feel bad because when I'm the healer, I feel like it's like responsibilities to stay until it starts breaking. Can't be the first person to go, I guess, is the goal. Ow. Yep. Focus mode a bit. Sorry. Oh yeah, here it goes. Here it goes. All right. Come on, Nurker guys. Nurker, 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 Nurker. Silenced. It's game over. Can't do anything when you're silenced. Yep, everybody dead. As soon as I went down. Pain in the ass. Thank you. Gonna be able to pull this one off? I doubt it. I'll give him one more shot after this wipe. Then I'll just bounce. This isn't exactly a fun dungeon the majority of the time anyway. Oh, fucking only 60,000 left to go. Crap. Grr. I need to be able to get that freaking ulti down at the end.
This city will be your grave. Your strength belongs to me.
Random restoration staff increase? Okay, cool, that's a thing. Crap. I don't know which one's which. Rage Ghost. Block cast, alright. Do a rebuff. And another rebuff. Yeah, let's just get this going. Focus, more focus.
Enough, Rig Bonds. Let me open your eyes.
All right, so we're able to live through that one ish. Yeah, we got this. There we go. Alright.
No.
What a pain in the butt. God, I hate this one.
The roots. You
to make this witch pay. You attack from the right. I will
derp.
I erect the
spine. Oh, yeah, there's another person with the same monster helmets I got. Yoink.
So this is the mad hiss.
What the fuck did I just say? Oh yeah.
Do you see how it weeps and twists? Yeah,
let's see. Do we get anything good in there? Let's see. Amber Plasm Jerkin. Maximum Magicka spell. I mean, that's not bad. Might as well ask, right? I mean, can ask. It's a stamina. Yeah, because that's pretty decent. Max Magicka, stamina recovery, and Magicka recovery. Anybody? Anybody? Oh, there's nobody left. Okay, whatever. Alright. And we'll go in here. We'll go to group next round. Let's go.
That ladder was not kind to old knees.
You have done alright. Well, I mean, didn't do too bad. We managed to complete it. Which, I mean, that one's a pain in the butt, and I'm not a fan, but on the bright side, it's over with. So that's a win. What I need to do is start farming City of Ash for the armor set that I actually want for this DK. Nah, I'm just doing the just the daily pledges. This guy's undergeared stumbling. I just hit 50 of them yesterday, and my crafted set is currently with my crafter to be upgraded, and he hasn't given it back to me yet. So I mean, here you can see I've got the monster helm that I've been saving for it, but I mean, level 22 gear. I need to get more spell weaves, but I just didn't have time to, I haven't had time to really grind them out. Something I need to do. But, yeah. So, I mean, I am just together DK right now, so. I've got stuff I need to do on this guy for really reals. But, yeah, so I'm just trying to get some of the pledges done and the basics. Usual daily stuff. I'll probably be doing vets a little bit later when I switch back over to my Stamps Orc. Because he's a little better geared. But, yeah. Give. And talk. Hello, Razum. Gimme. Thank you. Bye-bye. Let me out! Loading screen of death. Come on, loading screen. Thank you. All right. Fine. And whatever. Get out of here. So, nothing too great out of that one. Alright, so what else do I have left to do with the pledges? Dipaturk. Let's see. City of Ash 2. And Banished Cells 2. So, we go in here. Dungeon Finder. Specific dungeon. Banished Cells 2. City of Ash 2. I'll do 1, 2. That way I can get in on any City of Ash that happens. Alright. There we go. Stamsork, he's a little undergeared still. I've got, I can't remember the name of it. The monster helm that does a fire circle around you on damage. Night Mother's Gaze for the penetration. And, I'm looking to upgrade, but I haven't been able to get into any real good trial trips. I need to get into some, but I'm using, Red Mountain for the other one. It's because it's got decent damage stats on it, and it does proc the fire a little extra bonus damage periodically, which, meh, whatever, it's a thing. It's not exactly optimized, though. I've been really thinking about getting a Spriggan set instead of Red Mountain. Yeah, Grothdar, thank you. Brain doesn't do brain things yet. Yeah, I'm ready. Long story short, stumbling, I was an alpha tester for this and all that, but lost my account info or something when I tried to get back into it for, you know, now. Basically, I never received the code that you need to verify your new computer IP, and if you haven't dealt with them before, never try to do anything with Cinemax customer service, ever. So after about 10 hours of fighting with them, trying to get them to approve this so I can get back on my old account, I just said, screw that, and made a new character. So this is the new account. I made it about a week or so. Oh, speedrun, sweet. I approve of speedruns. Get out of my way. Excuse me, pardon me. Moving along. Yep. Onward! Two crags? Yo, I've been looking at Briarheart. How are you liking Briarheart? I've been, I was seriously thinking about it. It's a, it looks like a badass set.
Be careful. The gate's been open for some time. The forest is probably crawling with Daedra.
Clever Alchemist, I don't think that'll really work for me because I'm real bad about, I don't use poison, I don't do any of that. I can't remember. Is that the one where you do the, yeah, that was. That's the one where you, oops. Would you stop, you little stupid thing? That's the one when you, was it, use a potion or when you're poison procs? I know there's two. There's a set that it procs on using a potion, there's a set that procs on, your poison activating on your weapons. Yep, that hurt. Ow. I forgot he explodes. Hey, leave me alone, stuff. I'm comfy, man. You gotta focus on comfort when you're gaming. Yeah, that's part of the reason why I'm using Crafted right now, stumbling for, is just because, yeah, it's a pain in the ass. I'm actually using axes, too, on it. Sharpened axes. Yeah. Clever Alchemist is poison. Sai just got his Alchemist up, so we have some good potions. They're all on my Sork at the moment. I don't have any of them on here, but... I'm not in the habit of using them because it's been so long, so I need to get into the habit, but I at least have a flow of them now. Clever Alchemist is it's a good set. And both of those sets are good. If you use Poison Vipers, gnarly. I just don't use it. Oh, they freaking... Oi. Jesus, guys, we're just going for a completion. I just want to finish. I don't want to deal with all this crap. Rude. Oi. Oi. Rude. Yeah, Sai uses, what is he use? He uses, Nightmother's Gaze. The one that does, it fractures, it breaks their armor on, it's a proc. And he uses, what the hell is that? I said it just a second ago, anyway, he uses a whole different idea to his Sork than I do. It's interesting. Good pastime. What the hell are they talking about over here? Derp. I'm just the healer. That's all I am. Drop all these. that was my contribution to this fight. All right. Derp. Spriggan, that's the one he uses. Yeah. It's probably over my weekend here, and I might stream tomorrow as well. I haven't decided yet, but that's like the whole goal of it, is to gear up both my DK and my stamina to a little higher level. His stam sorc does, I mean, he does good. He's right around the 40-45k DPS AoE, and I'm right about 12 single, so I'm a little bit low on both of those, but I mean, I do good enough to where I can get through a lot of it. Yeah, let's get the hell out. Yank, yank. Have to do this again. Ah, rude. Grr. Shit. I kind of liken the DK a lot. I mean, I have the Stam Sorc that he's good for getting money and, you know, doing all the high-end stuff, but I mean, the DK is really fun. I need gear for him because, you know, obviously I can't do shit with the way I am right now. That's not how that works. Yoink, yoink. Ah, crap. Well, hey, how you doing? Let's see. Maybe I should just run around in Hrothgar. See if I can collect some briar. That wouldn't be bad. Yum. Not really a lot of yum. Can I, please? Hey, give me. Gives to me. Oh, I hate. Stupid Minotaur, leave me alone. And Sai needs to get on so he can send me my freaking upgraded stiff. That would be appreciated. Let's see. I could go to Craglorn and just see if I can get in on something, but I don't think I will. Getting on something. Let's see. Reapers, man. Mount of a Tor, Green Shade. Got one and Dread. And I suppose I could pop over and finish leveling my Nightblade. Oh, what do you guys want to see? You want me to switch to my my Sorc? You want me to keep on this dude? Do you want me to play with my Nightblade a bit? Your call. What do you want me to do? Well, I'm waiting for the delay to catch up. I'm going to grab my coffee because that's a thing. Ah. All the above. You're helpful, Harem. Thanks. I vote for the option where you do all the things back to back to back. And you stream for like 14 hours. Straight. Straight through. Ugh. What do I want to do? I don't even know what I want to do. Let's go look at my characters real quick. Oh, if you wanted to, by the way, Warthog, my name in game is Bruce Wulfe. Pretty much the same as my YouTube channel here, I think. Yeah, at Bruce Wulfe. If you want to add me as a friend, feel free. I'm on PC, though. I don't know what you want. Yeah, see? YouTube Bruce Wulfe. Shameless self-promotion of the day? Check. Nailed it. Yeah, you probably, I don't think I recognize you from my comments. I do YouTube a lot, stumbling, and my brother usually is playing most of the games with me as well, Sai. He's just, he got pretty hard with allergies where he lives, so he's like crippled. And unfortunately found that out right after I had mailed all my crafted stuff off to him. Because I could have upgraded it myself, you know, if I wanted to, but it's cheaper for him to do it. And he has to craft like two pieces, I think, still of it. Alright, let's see. What does this dude have? Does he have anything interesting? Oh, yeah. Okay. Yep. Okay. Confirm. Yep, sure. Okay. Let's see. This dude needs to be respec'd, is what this dude needs to do. Yeah, I need to go respec him while I'm out of Hector home. I should probably do that. So I've been needing to do that for a while. Yeah, it takes a long time. That's why I'm like, you know what? I'll be a provisioner. I'll cook foods. I'll cook the foods for yous. Didn't get any money took off you? What? Do I want no harem, or are we just going to let that one slide? Hey, what's up, Anunsi? Anunsi? Yuck. Oh, man, that freaks me out every time. Why is it doing that just today? That's weird. Let me out. Thank you. So strange. So strange. Alright. Let's see. Nope, not Stun. Oh, yeah, Stun. Okay. Alright. Alright, so, siphoning. Yep. You. Give. You. Give. Yes. Yunk. Yunk. And let's see, go down here. I need this too. Yep, that'll work. Catalyst, yep. Magic flood, yep. Yep. Okay, shadow. Refreshing path, okay. Weapon. Destruction staff. Do I want to do unstable? Let's do blockade. Put that there. Okay, try focus. Yeah. Yep. Alright, do this. Morphit, rapid regeneration. I'd rather avoid doing grand healing, but I don't think I can get away with it. I should probably get it anyway. Yeah, okay. Class, it's. Yeah, that's fine. Siphoning, swallow, so we'll put you there. Assassination, yep. Let's see. Mark target. Yeah, sure. Put that on there. Let's see. And I think Soul Shred on the attack bar. Right? That's the right one. And. Wait, is this the right one? No. Assassination is. Right? Crap, which one is it? I can't remember which one it is. I know Shadow. I was one I want on this one, though. Yep, that one. Fail the blades. Is it siphoning? I can't freaking remember. No, I don't think it is. It's got to be the assassination one. And deals base damage. Outside, you kill him, you gain ultimate. That's the one. Whoops. Alright. Right here. Weapon. Restoration. Whoa. Okay. People are talking. Holy crap. I'm in all focus mode trying to do my rebuild this dude. Yeah. Yeah, and I see the Morrowind is exciting. I'm looking forward to that. Congrats on that, Aaron. Nice. Nice to meet you, NT. Alright, what we got here? Yep. Nope, don't care. Yep. Okay, class assassination. I kind of want to put siphoning strikes on the back bar. Yeah, I do. And up here, I like impale too much. Let's see. Don't really care about that. Yes, care about that one. Racial, take all the things. Cute. Armor. Line armor. Let's see. Yeah, I'm not really doing anything like focused. I'm just kind of wanted to stream. So I put a stream. So I'm just kind of wandering around, screwing around on the different tunes and all that. Yep, that one. Need that one. That one's good. That one's okay. That one's good. Yank. Shadow. That's right. Increase your health stamina, magic recovery. Right. Yep, need that. What? Hey, thanks for the follow, Nusi. I appreciate it. So what's that thing below the stream that says buy now? Yoink. I don't see this. $67.19. Yeah, I don't think so. Like, are they putting like weird ads on me and stuff? Sorry, responding that thing. 6719. That's a random number. I don't care. That's why I keep laughing about it. By now, 6719. The what, huh? Yeah, I don't see it, man. I don't know what they're doing to me here. More pokey pokes. Did I just get poked? Wait, who do I poke? What to poke? Did I get poked in here? Oh, harem. Dude, I don't know, man. Thanks for the picture, but I have... Oh, it might be because it's ESO, they might be trying to sell you ESO and saying you can buy ESO for $67.19. I don't know. That's weird. I had nothing to do with that. I didn't put nothing on there. I completely blame Twitch for like all the things ever. Yunk. Alright, where was I going? Darkwell. Increase the duration of shadow. Yep. There's max out for use. Yeah. It's not too horribly much of a thing. I should put, instead of swallow stole, I'm going to put refreshing path. That way I can activate that on that one. And swiping strikes on that. Okay. Da-da-da. Soul Harvest and Veil of Blades. Alright. Okay. Let's see, siphoning, do I get all your stuff? Yep, assassination, do I get all your stuff? I mean, I don't use that, so that's fine. I guess I could pick up impulse, but I ain't feeling it right now. Absorb, might as well. Racial's all gotten guilds, fighter's guild, banish the wicked, yep. And mage's guild, I'll just pick these up just in case. Anything else? Alright. Give me some points left over to do something with. Okay, now. Am I blue on this one? No, crap. Go over here. Yank. Where is Sai at? Sai's supposed to be around here somewhere. Is he on? Yank. Yeah, at Bruce Wulfe. There's. If anybody wants to add me as a friend, feel free. It's not on. Crap. Yank. 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 Alrighty. Let's go to a green shade. Let's get some leveling going on. I can't get this guy into Hecta Home again, but there's other grinding spots that are pretty good in green shade, which is right there, and I have nobody there to port to, so guild. I forgot I ported directly into Hecta Home. So there we go. And Child Player. So, what are you guys' thoughts on the Warden? Have you guys taken a look at it? Dolems are good. I will give you credit. That's usually what I do, is I sit by a dolmen and just do things. But, stuff... Where the hell am I at now? Oh, that's where I'm at. So, Hecta Home, if you don't know where it's at, is right up here. Basically, you can get... even if you only do the middle pull, you can pull, I think it's about 7-10% of a level every pull, particularly with the double experience that's currently going on. And it's about, so basically you can get 10% every 45 seconds with a real easy thing and a buttload of different things. One of the better spots I've found to grind, but you have to go through a very long quest. There's a video on my YouTube about it. They're gold and ready for my Warden. Wow. You, sir, are, wow. Props, man. You planning ahead is what you doing. But, yeah, Hecta Home, I put a video up on it. Once you do the Shades of Green quest to a point where you can get in there, there's one spot that you can grind really well. It's up there with, that one spot in, Craglorn. What is it? Skyreach? Some? Yeah. This one? Where the hell am I so lost? Ah, yes. Skyreach. It's up there, Skyreach, and it's really easy to get into. I'm gonna go grab this Sky Shard real quick. And we all know the Warden's going to be OP at the beginning, and it's going to take a while balancing and stuff for them to figure it out. I gotta expect it. There's some interesting mechanics that they're doing on it that I am interested in. Like powerful skills and all that, but to use them, like they all have like a delay. I thought that was kind of cool. We'll have to see how they do. Definitely look like just on the basic glancing at it, it looks like it could be very easy to make them as much of a self-heal as freaking Stamp Sword can be. With some of their skills, or some of the passes I saw in there. Oops. This button.
Impeccable timing.
Yeah, I don't want to do your quest. Quest takes like an hour and a half to do, and it's a pain in my butt. I don't really want to. So, go away. Leave me alone. I'm going to go over here, and I'm going to go kill ferals. Because that's what I want to do. Now, don't knock me off my wolf. Don't do it. Oh, you sack of... Hate. Hate. Go away. Leave me alone. Screw off. Rudes. Dunk. 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 Excuse me. Pardon me. Come through. Alright. Yoink. Switch over to the right thing here. Yoink. There we go. Yeah, let's run up here and get this real quick. Might as well. Ain't no harm in it. And there's a thief's trove for the win. Give to me the thing. Take all that. Think. Not bad. Finders keepers. Screw you, mammoth. Ain't feeling it. Let's go over here. Behind the mammoth, go up here. Alrighty. Dunk. 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 Dunk.
Stay away. It's not safe here.
Shut up, Endonir. Nobody cares, bruh.
Be careful.
Shut up. Leave me alone. Thank you. Alright. So, Feral. Dude, that dude's gonna piss me off. I can already tell. Ooh. Oh, the joys of when you first redo your skills, trying to remember where all the frickin' buttons are. Oop, somebody got nerfed. Overpulled a bit. That's a thing that happens a lot here. Give me your souls. Yarr. Okay, easy enough. Yunk. Hi. Yunk. How many is that? That should be good. Gives to me. Gives to me. Yes. So if you're going to do some, might as well finish it with an ulti. Come here. You over there. Come here. You guys, come here. And you, come here. Let's do this, and then this, and then we'll go over here. Oh, that's bad. Alright. Do I have any red Frothgar on me? I do not. Crap. It's all on my other tunes. Oh well. You guys, come here. You come here. And anybody else? Yeah, you. You can come here. And anybody else? No, that's fine. I'm also here. Oh, that's what I should do. Just for leveling purposes, I'm going to take that off. And put Siphoning Strikes on here. Seriously, Endonir, you're pissing me off, man. Stop stealing my mobs. I'm trying to do pulls here, dude. Go away. Okay. Hello.
Hello.
Fishing spot. That sounds fun. Just fish in the middle of all these ferals. These guys all turn yellow after you've got past this point of that quest, but yeah. Give. Give. Thank you. Give it. Give. You too. Come. Get it. This dude. This. Come to me. Ah, crap. He pulled a whole bunch of mobs off me again. What a redox. Come here. Alrighty. Hello. Come here. You too. You up there. Come here. Come here. Runestone, give. Give me the things. Okay. Ah, never mind.
I need healing. Save me.
Derp, derp. So I'm not the only one out here. It's the usual reason why being inside a Hectohome's better, because there's less people. And most of the people that get there are like freaking all kinds of, they're like just going for the quest, so. Gives to me, thank you. Off my area. Mine. My spot. Grindy, grind, grind. All down. Thank you. Okay. Go this way, I think. Hi. 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 Come on. You guys up there. Come on. You can do it. Dude, let me stop. Okay. Yoink. So this is not nearly as fast as Hectohome, because I'm having to pull from a lot further away, but whatever. It's at least going. Nice relaxing grind fest for the win. Fall out. Thank you. Alright. Ooh, loots. And other people's. Up. Let me up. Let me up. Thank you. Anyone else? Where else? There's gotta be more around here. Let's see. Let's go. Let's follow the road this way. Let's see what's up out of the little marsh area here. See if there's a few more of them to in a little closer proximity to each other, so I don't have to run as freaking far. Yeah, because I'm only pulling like 5 or 6 at a time, which is unacceptable. I'd really like Endomore to go the hell away, too. That'd be great. That'd be great. I would approve of that. Hey, what'd you do? There's two of you? Crap. Look. Hey, how are you? Thanks for the heals. Oh, there is more up here. Sweet. This looks like a much better spot up here. I approve of this message. Oh, and then we are again pulling mobs off the pack. So weird. Yeah, well. I can get him from here. It's a thing that can happen. Fall down. Alright. Yunk. And a yunk. And a yunk. And a yunk. Is it weird that this is like relaxing to me? Nice, peaceful, mellow, just a little grinding action. It's not quite as fun as Hazla was back in the day, but you know, the Hazla grind wasn't for everybody either. Alright. Hey, whoa, whoa. Stuck? Get off. Thank you. Whoa. Hey, go away, guys. Mine. My area. Go away. Rude. They are interrupting my grind time. What's in here? Just a couple of you? Yeah, just a couple of you. Whatever. Ow. Stop. You. Give. You down there. Come on. Aw. Haters. Rude. Rude. How very rude of them. Just run over here and grab this thing, though, while I'm over here. Oop, runestone. Give. Hello, ferals. Come on, how many of you guys am I going to have to kill here? Suck all your blood out while you're standing there. How does that sound? Go full vampire mode. I guess I could do that, too. Yank. Yeah, up here. Right? Yep, thank you. Alright. So, let's just go ahead and take a look here. Well, I have 41 minutes. Yeah, I think I'm going to end it there, guys. It's been a good one. I need to go get some food. I gotta order some of the pizza, because pizza. Like, duh. But, Hera Man, you know where my Discord is. If you want to chat or anything, pop on over, say what's up. And, yeah, guys, it's been a pretty fun stream. Thanks for everybody for stopping by. I do appreciate it. And, yeah. As I said before, if anybody feels like, inviting me or friending me in game, you only need one last thing you never get. That's just how it is. So, if anybody wants to add me as a friend in game, it is legit at Bruce Wulfe. Very easy to do. You're not in my Discord? Okay, I'll fix it, Harem. I'll bring you in. Think about it if you behave yourself. And, yeah, guys, thanks all for, thank you all for popping by. I do appreciate that. And I will see, as I said, I'm going to try and stream tomorrow too, I think. Put up a video on YouTube, and everybody just wants me to do more stuff, so I can't be being lazy anymore. I have to actually do things. Sigh. Rip. My oh-so lackadaisical. I might actually do a different game tomorrow, though. I might actually record Clone Drone in the Danger Zone. A buddy of mine's been playing that. I got it and played a little bit, but it's really fun. And it's got the Twitch mode to where it's interactable, which that's kind of fun anyway. So, all right, guys. So, thanks for stopping by, and that's going to do it for me. Let me see if there's somebody I can host for you guys or anything like that. Do I got anybody I'm following here?